The question, what are the worst cliches in fantasy writing? The five worst I'd say are, 1. The villain not killing the hero when he's able and greatly desiring to do so. I think a better monologuing time would be after the villain has already won, and now he's rubbing it in his opponent's faces, assuming they're still alive for it. 2. The chosen one, where there's only one person who can possibly stop the villain, making everything else any other character can do on their own full of utter pointlessness. 3. Characters who kill other people, sometimes in great numbers throughout a story without any psychological troubles or any inhibition to killing they need to work through. Only about 2% of the population has no inhibition to killing another person when circumstances require it. 4. The hero discovering their royalty when they grew up as a poor farmer. 5. The hero that is automatically gifted at everything and never fails. I'd rather have a story where the average Joe by mere circumstances builds up the skills needed to do what is necessary to win, and has to work through great physical, emotional, and mental hardships along the way, where the hero could feasibly end up riddled with scars and/or ailments they get to deal with the rest of their life.